Thanks for having me, James. I appreciate it. I got great news. I just turned 38 years old. Yeah. Yeah, that's... I didn't think I was gonna live this long. It wasn't... I didn't plan for this. I was supposed to die when I was 12 in a BMX accident. I don't know. Supposed to just try to jump off the roof of the garage, like, play Motley Crue at my funeral. Later, dudes. So now... Now here I am at 38, acting like I know what a 1099 is. I don't know. But I accept it. I accept being this age, like, and what comes along with it. Like, I have to accept at 38 that when I wake up in the morning, my bones sound like the last 15 seconds of microwave popcorn popping. And I'm all right with that, you know? I'm okay. You know how it is. You get there, do that first walk to the bathroom in the morning, just like, pip, 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 pip. Pip, 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 pip. Shake the bag a little. Pip, 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 pip. Oh, there we go. We got them all. All right. I just don't want to, like, I don't want to age slowly. That's what scares me. Like, I just want to, like, age all. I want to age catastrophically. That's how I want to get old. I just want to be fine, and then one day I go to the doctor, and they're like, yeah, we got to give you all metal bones. Like, all right, yeah, that sounds like something cool. I'll do that. That's the news. I want to hear a doctor use the phrase experimental procedure when describing what needs to be done. Like, your heart is bad, so we got to put a pig's heart in there. Yeah, all right, that's some, like, next level stuff. I'll put two in, supercharge it. I'll take that. I don't want to get to that point where you're old and you, like you pee, and then you put your pants on, and then you pee just a little bit more. I don't want that. Because you can't even express that to people. You can't even... If I'm walking around with metal bones and two pig's hearts, you're damn sure you're going to hear about it. I'm going to let you know what happened to me. But if I'm walking around with just a little pee in my pants, all you could wear is this expression of just like, what's wrong with you? I can't even... I don't even want to go to the movies anymore. I'm starting, like, the mental slipping is happening, though. I'm, like, starting to do that weird middle-aged stuff, like stuff that I used to see my dad do it now. Like, I'll read signs out loud just to nobody. Like, that's just driving, just alone in the car, just Chipotle. I don't even want it. Why? Why did I do that? It's like my brain is running diagnostic checks. You know, just to make sure everything's on board, like the system's working. Like, it catches me at a downtime or something. It's like, quick, can you read that sign? Yeah, can you say it out loud? All right, all systems go. Wheels up, baby. We're gonna let you use the oven to cook dinner tonight. You passed the test. But I realize, but it's because that system still breaks down. That's what I realize. The system still breaks down. That's why I need those tests. Like, I'll still bite my tongue. At 38, I'll still bite my tongue. That's unacceptable. And I don't even get mad anymore. I used to bite my tongue and be like, oh, son of a... And now I'm just disappointed. I bite my tongue and I'm just like, ugh. What are you doing, man? It's been in there the whole time. You've had your tongue longer than you've had your teeth. Come on. Quick, what's that sign say? Chipotle? All right, we'll give you a pass. But I know I'm getting more mature. I know that. I'm more emotionally available. I know that because I look at pet adoption websites more than I look at pornography now when I'm online. Just because, like, that's an attainable fantasy. Like, I see, like, that's something that could actually... That's a relationship that could exist in my life. And that's why, like, maybe my imagination's weaker now, and that's what I like. So if you see, like, the glow of a laptop coming out of my room at 3 a.m., it's not me, like, blonde triplets, I wonder if they can take my underpants off with their teeth. It's me going, man, look at this little chihuahua mix over here. I bet you me and this guy will solve mysteries together. That's it for me. Thank you very much, everybody.